the ones in other areas. A lot of people in my school, and probably all you guys, are wondering, how do you get to the community section on my page? So my phone here. Yes, I do feel my iPad, so I'm using my phone. And Face ID. So if you go onto YouTube, click on it. Come for all the videos you watch. Alright? Well, if you go to the search bar, then you type my name.
So you go to the search bar over here. Tap it. Then I'll type my name. So if you open my name, so J-A/line, so it's like, I don't know how to explain it, takeaway line, the takeaway line of the DJ, it's A-N-N-E. And then her e kaka, so kaka kinka m o t t. And you're gonna press search, and that's what comes up. And all my videos and shorts. We're gonna press is this. Let me turn down my brightness all the way. We're gonna press is this. Sorry about the bright guys. And then once you press that, it's gonna have home. It's gonna have home shorts. It's gonna have home video shorts and community. Home, videos, shorts, community. So you gotta press community. And it's all backwards, so that's what I'm telling you. So I'm gonna press community. And that's how you can comment to me. I'm about to post another picture. So, yeah. And that's how you can like, comment on my videos. And tell me guys, or what you guys would like to see next. Bye.